potentially dangerous weather conditions, especially build the signals can be automatically activated by these signals to warn of the impending hazard. Tests on this signal and the signal's performance are normally conducted by our office at 10 APU of M. Each Wednesday morning, if rolls of weather, inclement weather is occurring, most notably severe weather, the test will be postponed until the next tolerable good weather day. To provide the most dependable and consistent warning service possible, the Turner Sane Alert Alarm will be activated for the following counties in Massachusetts, Essex, Franklin, Middlesex, Worcester, and Berkshire, in New Hampshire, Faulkner, Cheshire, Hillsborough, Rockingham, Merrimack, Stratford, and Solon, in Vermont, Benton, Rutland, Windham, and Windsor, in New York, Rensselaer, and Washington, and York County, Maine. This concludes the Turner Sane Alert System test for station KHV-28.